Galia melon, Wikipedia audio. The Galia melon, also known as Sarda in Southeast Asia, is a type of F1 hybrid melon originating from a cross between the green flesh melon cultivar Haogen and the netted rind melon cultivar Krimka. Developed in Israel at the NEVER Research Center of the Agricultural Research Organization by the melon breeder Drs. V. Karchi, and released in 1973, the Galia melon was named after Karchi's daughter, whose name means God's wave in Hebrew. The average weight for a Galia melon is 1 kilogram. They have a rounded shape, a dense netting of rough lines on the skin, and become yellow at full maturity. They are sweet and aromatic, with a special aroma and flavor and a very high content of total soluble solids. Ripeness is measured not by softness at the stem, but rather by color and fragrance. Left at room temperature, Galias keep well, but after cutting, uneaten pieces should be wrapped and refrigerated to preserve taste. They are not particularly difficult to grow. Galias are now grown in Algeria, Brazil, Guatemala, Portugal, Spain, Morocco, southern U.S. regions, Costa Rica, Panama, Honduras, Greece, Turkey, Israel, and Egypt.